Hello and welcome to Let's Play Distraint, the Deluxe Edition Blind, meaning I have not played this before. I am Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick. This is a game that came out in 2015 by developer Jesse Makkonen, if I'm pronouncing that correctly. It's billed as a 2D psychological horror adventure game. Now those longtime viewers may know I don't get along well with horror games, but it's 2D, right? And it's got the adventure game, you know, added in, so it's not going to be... I'm not really expecting jump scares or things chasing me. Hopefully not, but in any case, not in first person anyway, and that's what really freaks me out. Well, this is came out for the PlayStation 4, PlayStation Vita, the Switch, Xbox One. There's also a version for iOS and Android, and I'm not sure if that's the deluxe edition. I think it might be the regular original, and out on PC, of course. You can pick it up on Steam or GOG.com to get that. Just a couple notes. I read all the things, so if you don't like someone who reads all the things, then this may not be for you. They have come out with, 2 years ago, 2018, I believe, they came out with Distraint 2. So if people like this, if you guys like this, let me know if you're interested in me playing Distraint 2. So, yeah, I'm very interested in this. Seems very interesting. The word Distraint, which I was not aware of the word, I thought it was something made up for the game, but it is an actual word. It's the seizure of property. If you have debts or you owe rent or something like that, they'll seize your property. It's not necessarily the through the courts, although it should be, but not always. And I think it's some... I don't know about... I'm pretty sure in the U.S., in the USA, we have to go through the court system, but I think in other countries, they, you know... they find ways around that. I don't know. But in any case... Oh, wait. Actually... I wanted to... Hold on. I like to show the options when there's options available. The volume I've turned down. Windowed full screen started like that. I have not changed these. And I've changed the controls to, you know, a device I use. It's a tactical board. And most of this is not... I think the only time when you use the mouse is in this menu. I'm not sure. And the dialogue is not voiced. It comes in like a little sound, like in the old JRPGs and stuff like that. You would just hear bloop, 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 you know. So it's a dialogue sound. That's two. That's three. Four. And one. You know, I think this is the least obtrusive, yet still you can hear it. So there's an inventory too, I forgot about that. So I am playing this blind. I have not played at all except for the beginning hallway, and I went into Mrs. What's-Her-Name's apartment, but I have not spoken to her yet, just to get a feel for the recording, make sure things aren't screwed up. Like sometimes happens, the recording indicator flashes in and on and off. Sometimes you can see it, sometimes you can't. Yeah, I just want to make sure everything's fine and the audio is fine. So really, otherwise, completely blind. All I know is we're playing somebody who's trying to take... he's trying to take her her apartment, I guess, away. Her home. So, that's all I know. So we will resume and we will play. My humanity was for sale, and I sold it. That very moment sent me into decay. This is my story, and these are my regrets. So you get a little indicator. I just came here, meaning we don't want to leave yet, so we came in. Excuse me. I'm looking for Mrs. Goodwin. She's not here. Go away. Guess it's not this one. Inventory, though. Do I have empty? Okay. How do I guess I might be able to move down if there were things, other things in inventory. Anyone home? Who's there? Mrs. Goodwin? No. She lives next to the door. Thank you and goodbye. That's the last one. I'm looking for Mrs. Goodwin. Is this the right address? No. Get lost. I could swear she lives somewhere around here. Yes, without a doubt. It's got to be one of these doors. It smells of rotten flesh. I don't think this is the right door. Now I just happen to know it's... Well... I don't want to spoil anything. It smells like crap. I don't think this is the right door. Okay. The only reason I went back to this door is because I knew going to this one that this is the one. It smells of blueberry pie. This must be the right apartment. I told you she does not live here. Madam, I know it's you. Could you please let me in? I'm sorry. Come in, please. Okay, so from here on in, playing blind. Madam? I know. I'm so sorry I have to do this, madam. Can't you get me a little more time? It's odd to see her smiling like that, and she's so upset. I can pay the debt if you give me another week, please. I'm sorry. I hate doing this, but I must seize this property. But where would I go? Oh, now she's crying. I'll say it. This is all I have. I'm sorry, madam. I'm sorry. I shouldn't be crying like this. There are just so many memories here. I understand, madam. Oh, where are my manners? Would you like to have a cup of tea? I'd rather have a cup of coffee, if possible. Oh, of course. Give me a second, young man. Might as well look around while waiting. It's a rocking chair. Every granny has one. Anything else to look at? I guess we always want to wait for the exclamation mark. I can't leave now, even if I wanted. Well, I'm waiting. Oh. It's a wedding photo of Mr. and Mrs. Goodwin. Though I believe she's a widow now. Oh man, I shouldn't be doing this. Anything else to look at? Light. Oh my god. That was unexpected. I'm sorry, dear. I'm afraid I've run out of coffee. Can I get you something else instead? No, thank you, madam. Listen, you will have to move out by the end of the month. I'm very, truly sorry, madam. Well, I guess I have only myself to blame. Yes, well, I need to get going, madam. Take care. Wait a second, young man. Maybe if we just... Never mind, dear. I really must go now. Take care. Bye-bye, dear. Aww. I better leave her be now. I am a piece of crap. hallway. So I don't have the option to knock on these doors. I guess I'm just leaving. Something's gonna scare me, I know it. Nothing happened. Power seems to be on, though. Weird. I just want to get away from here. Oh, that's the rotting flesh apartment. I don't want to go there. This is probably a very bad idea. Why would I go there? To find a way out? Apartment 213, living room. What am I doing here? Nothing interesting here. Well, that brings me back out. Be sure and visit save spots. Is this a game save? Whatever that means. Okay. Wait, what? It's locked. I need a key. So the A is a save slot. I'd turn it off if there was a power button. Oh, crap. There's a note. It comes around, goes around. Screw it. Kitchen. Bathroom. Well, the bathroom's... Oh crap, it's freezing here. So guys, I'm not gonna read the curses, because... YouTube, you know. There's something in the bathtub. Let's see. It's cold. There. You found an ice cube. This might come in handy. Press I, okay, hold, and then control to select the item you've just found. Release the iron to select an item we've chosen. When you have an item active, Price will attempt... Oh, that's what's his name? Price will attempt to use the item whenever interacting. Try to use the ice cube with the bathtub. I won't put it back there. If you want to search or examine... Your inventory, select an empty item slot. Now try searching the bathtub again. I don't need another ice cube. Huh. Okay. Scariest tutorial I've ever played. Well, that goes back out. That's the bathroom. What the hell was that? It's an old oven. It's empty. What? A painting? Oh, I'm looking at the desk. Never mind. Living room? Need a key. Oh, that's that hallway. So where's this key? that just a random noise? How do I do that again? Oh, I hit. I know. I figured you use the arrow keys or something to move around. But I don't know why I would do this anyway, just have no idea what else to do. I wonder if there's something inside this ice cube. Oh, really? To heat it up? Okay. I'll stick it into the oven. Just randomly tried that, because I didn't know what else to do. And now we wait, so maybe there's a key in it. Alright, let's see. I knew it! You found a key! I don't need to reforge this key. Oh, bathroom. Here's the locked door here. I should save before going in there. I unlocked the door. That sound again. The Shining, Frankenstein, Dracula. There are a lot of classic horror books. Anything interesting about the couch? No. The window is boarded. It's empty. Desk empty. Stock markets, economy, trading. There are a lot of books about money. Empty. Oh, desk. There is something here. Finders keepers. You found a horror book. Really? I wish I could look at things. I can't look at things. I want to put it with the other books, I'm sure. So many books about money. I don't think this is the right place for this book. So why am I wandering around someone else's apartment? Returning books to their proper place. This bookcase is full of horror books. I'll place this book here. Huh? What's that? Another book popped out. You found a finance book. I think I know where to put this. All these books are about money. This book will fit here perfectly. Let's see. Done. Okay. Man, this atmosphere is really getting to me, actually. Apartment 213, room 3. Everything's purple. McDade, Bruton, and Moore. Okay. Son! Good to see you. Good to see you. Good to see you. McDade, Bruton, and Moore. I already heard you kicked that expired fart out. Job well done, son. You passed your first trial. I should turn the music down a little. I don't think I can get out of this yet. Happy to hear that, sirs. Although Mrs. Goodwin seemed like a very nice old nonsense. Nonsense, nonsense! There's no injustice in the law. You did the right thing, son. Soon you'll be one of us. One of us. One of us. McDade, Bruton, Moore, and Price. I like the sound of it. Thank you, sirs. Are you ready to make some serious money? Money, money. I guess I am. You have only two more names to take care of. seize their properties in the name of the law. In the name of the law, in the name of the law. And you shall be granted a partnership. I will. That's the spirit, son. Off you go now. It's loud. Just put it down a little bit like that. Is that better? I think so. So everything was so creepy until we came across that. I felt both joy and sorrow. Soon I would get my partnership, but at the price of my humanity. Would it be worth it? See? What the hell is this? Huh? How'd it get here? There's another note. There's an elephant in the room. I know that saying. What? Okay, I am being chased. Avarice. Greed. Money. Money. Shame. I'm gonna die now. Sorry. I got carried away. That. That's not quite what happened, okay? When I saw the elephant, I ran. I ran like there was no tomorrow. Oh, and that's what I did. You mean it killed me? Is there a way to move faster? I started earlier this time. Greed, pride. Okay, I thought I died again. Is it morning already? What a day that was. I still felt horrible about Mrs. Goodwin. Was I playing through his dream at the end there? Oh well, I need some coffee to wake up. Okay. All sorts of weird junk here. The roof is leaking. I'm happy it isn't raining today. Lousy apartment. I need coffee first. I'll just suit up later. I want to save the game past the elephant. Prices home. Kitchen, living room. Oh, save game. It's empty. Why do I even have these drawers? Coffee first. I'm not ready to leave yet. I need my coffee. I also need to change out of my pajamas. Oh, yeah. That's pretty important. So that's your coffee. Let's check the bathroom first. I'm assuming bathroom? Yeah. That's the layout in the other house. I don't need to wash my hands. I have a superb bladder. I can hold it for a day or two. Really? A day or two? That is not good for you, mister. It's a kitchen sink. It's been a while since I last used my oven. Take away for the win. Take out. Okay. I need some water for the coffee. I'll use this coffee pot to get the water. Where's the water? Not much. And longer... Not much and longer I'll get to move out of this dump. I need water for the coffee. Alright, maybe in the bathroom then. Oh, not from the toilet. It's okay. Yeah, I'm curious if he says something about that. I really need my caffeine. Nobody needs to know. No, I still have a little dignity left. Maybe I'll get some water here. Arr! I want coffee! It started raining, are you kidding me? Well, we can get the water there. One of those mornings, I swear you. Where was that leak? Over here? Not ready to leave. That wouldn't work. Nope, no water here. I forget where that leak was. I guess out in the main hall. Do this while I'm here. Guy has a game save in his house, doesn't even know what it does. Here's the leak. Not sure how hygienic this is, but every man deserves a cup of coffee. There, I have some water now. Finally. I'll put the water here. Okay, I'll watch some telly while the coffee is brewing. Not now, I need to be patient. Okay, let's switch on the telly. Oh yeah, it's thundering. I shouldn't risk it. Ah, I guess no telly after all. Someone broke my coffee pot. What was that? I think it came from the bathroom. Oh. Hello? There's nothing here. Must be my imagination. The coffee should be ready by now. Oh. Hello? The hell? Ha 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 ha! You're right, dear. How silly that day was. Oh, look, dear, it's our little boy. I can see that, hon. Oh, is his parents? Hey, son, you don't mind that we took some coffee, do you? Although it tastes a little funny. No, not at all. You're right, dear. You look so pale. We can quit out here, too. I think I might have turned it down a little too far. Let's try it under the V right there. Aren't you supposed to be, you know, dead? Of course we are dead. What a silly thing to say. But even though we are already gone, does it make you crazy to hear our words of wisdom? I suppose not. And that's exactly why we are here. So listen to us, son, and let your conscience do the talking. Sounds reasonable. We heard some, well, unpleasant things about you, dear. That is correct. We are worried about you, me and your father. Are you getting greedy, son? It is not too late to make a change. Look, I'm not proud of all the things I've done, but look at this cranky apartment. I just want to be successful in my life. I understand, son. But at the expense of the other people? Think about it, son. You are better than that. I don't know. I've worked hard for this. Is that someone else coming in? I'm looking for Mrs. Goodwin. Is that ourself? Is this the right address? What the hell is going on? Oh, hold it together. It's only my mind playing tricks on me. Yes, it must be. Okay, I better get dressed.